everyone. Jaron from the Fishing Mafia. 3:30 a.m. and we're down at Brimley. Conditions aren't great. Tide is coming in, as you can see. See if we can get onto a brim and try and stay out of the rain this morning. 1.9 metre high tide, as you can see. So it is good conditions for the fish. We'll see how we go.
2,000 years later.
First brim of the day. Not a bad size either. Haven't got my tripod set up at the moment. It's a bit too windy. But that's a good sign. Nice, 34 centimetres for a starter. Beautiful. There he goes. What a stonker. I'll get him unhooked and we'll see how big he is. They're certainly on this morning. Centimeters. Wow. That is a new PB. 47 centimeters. Wow. What a stonker. Buggers. Buddy, 28 centimetres. Nice 28 centimetre mullet. Well, he went in. Certainly on the bite.
Nick Minnett.
Third one for the day. Bloody dorsal fin spike. Right on 30 centimetres. Centimeter. Third one for the day. Here comes the rain. One. that crescent. Oh, he's a nice one too. Wow. 40 centimetre. And hooked just in the side of the mouth. Look at that one. Another nice 35 centimeter brim, guys. Couldn't get it on camera. The catch, unfortunately, the wind and rain is just too much for the tripod at the moment. So we'll get this guy back in. Right, we'll put this one back. Another little mullet. Oh, he's going to be slippery, isn't he? Okay. Sixth one for the day, another 40 centimetre. Beautiful looking fish. We'll get this guy back in as well. Let's get this one back in. Guys, that's your swim. There you go. There you go, Andrew. First toady for the day. Pretty big one, actually. Well, that ends part one of the brim mega session. Caught six beautiful brim today, a couple of mullet and a toadfish. Trying conditions out there, it was very hard to film with the rain and the wind. But all in all, a good day. This is part one of a part two series. I'll be going back tomorrow on high tide as well, so hopefully we can have the same results. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more videos.